the most handsome devil alive, has had to struggle for a decade before hitting it big on Lucifer. And yes, he faced divorce. He was jealous of his friend and had to find a way to land roles in the USA after moving there from the UK. So without further ado, here are the top 10 Tom Ellis roles you never knew about. Let's dive right into it, shall we? Number 10, Suburban Shootout. We're going to start off this video with a TV series called Suburban Shootout. It started airing in the UK back in 2006, and then it was brought to the US 1 year later, thanks to Comedy Central. This is a black comedy that features Tom Ellis in the role of Officer PC Haynes, and he looks incredibly young in this series. We don't know if it's the shorter hair or the sexy police uniform, but he looks like one hell of a snack, even back in 2006. The show had 14 episodes before being canceled, and Tom Ellis had one of the main roles on the show. And yes, he was playing alongside Tom Hiddleston, or as we all know him, the God of Mischief, Loki. Number 9. Nice Guy Eddie. And if you thought Tom looks young in the previous series, wait till you see what he looks like here. Why? Because this show aired back in 2001 in the UK. And yes, Tom Ellis played the leading role alongside Ricky Tomlinson. The show dives into the life of a Liverpool private detective called Eddie McMullen. Eddie's life as a mumbling and clumsy detective is turned upside down when Frank Bennett, aka Tom Ellis, walks into his life and tells him he's his biological son. After a 90-minute pilot, the show got 6 more episodes, and after that, he smashed that like button just like you should if you haven't done so already. But no, after that, it was pretty much over. Ellis was back to dreadful casting auditions. Number 8. Isn't It Romantic? From his cringy youth, we're going to be moving to Tom Ellis' recent role in a comedy movie called Isn't It Romantic? The movie stars Rebel Wilson, who finds herself in the cliched world of romantic comedies that's actually rated PG-13. Natalie doesn't really believe in this fairy tale life, and she can't get used to the glamour and her insanely hot boyfriend. And the reason not many people know that Tom Ellis appears in this movie is because he plays a fairly small role. You see, Tom is in the role of Dr. Todd, who informs Natalie that she has suffered a terrible injury, and then almost falls in love with her. And yes, Rebel's character Natalie tells him that he's being creepy and is paranoid that she will harvest her organs, so she tries to leave. Just one little suggestion. It would have been so much better had they made Tom Ellis play Blake, Natalie's hot boyfriend. He more than has the looks for it.
You were like way too hot to be a doctor and saying really creepy things to me.
I am so enjoying my time with you.
Number 7. The Catherine Tate Show. The Catherine Tate Show was wildly successful, despite only having a 24-episode spanning across 3 seasons. The show got an Emmy nomination and about 6 BAFTA nominations. Plus, it won several awards in the UK. Tom didn't have the main role in this 2007 show. He was a minor character that only appeared in 2 episodes of the show. And his role was playing Detective Sergeant Sam Speed. He's the guy that fell off his bike, injured his head, and landed in 1951 Britain. He remembers everything from the future, but the others think he's just a normal cop. And you can imagine the shock on everyone's face when he told him that he's a vegetarian. Number 6. Harley Street. You could safely say that Tom Ellis had one of the main roles on this show, as he appeared in 5 of the show's 6 episodes. In this 2008 show, he played a doctor by the name of Ross Jarvis. Even though this show was canceled due to poor performance, you can clearly see that Tom Ellis was developing his witty and sarcastic sense of humor that we're used to seeing on Lucifer. Although, we don't really know what to think about his curly hair. You know what? Why don't you tell us in the comment section below? Do you like him with straight or curly hair? Speaking of humor, we have one sitcom that you will never believe Tom Ellis was a part of, and his role is a polar opposite from the one on Lucifer. Just make sure to watch till the end and find out. Number 5. Misconception. In this movie, Tom Ellis plays the role of Zach, the boyfriend of Georgina Salt, played by the wonderful Heather Graham. This is one of Tom's few movie roles, and this one dates back from 2008. In it, Georgina realizes that she only has 1 month to get pregnant before her biological clock ticks out. However, Zach isn't too fond of conceiving a child with her and goes off to a remote island to film a documentary with a former Russian model. Wanting to have a child of her own, she is determined to get pregnant, even if that means sleeping with a stranger for the next 30 days. Talk about an adventure. Number 4. Once Upon a Time. Only 3 years before landing his most iconic role, Tom Ellis appeared in Once Upon a Time, where he played the role of the benevolent thief called Robin Hood. In this 2016 episode, he tried stealing a magic wand from the Dark One. Using his magic arrows, he landed a clear shot to his heart, and somehow, he still managed to lose. Then, the Dark One chained him up in the basement and beat him bloody. Luckily, the Dark One's assistant freed him from the shackles, and right there, we could see his iron chest that we've grown to love on Lucifer was shining through. Now, back to the show. When the Dark One found him, he wanted to shoot him with the magical arrows, but he had a change of heart once he saw his wife was pregnant. Number 3. Rush. This is one of the first major shows that Ellis was a part of before landing the notorious Lucifer role. And we can't help but notice all of the striking differences between Dr. Rush, that's Tom's character by the way, and Lucifer. While Lucifer was chased out of heaven, Dr. Rush was fired from a famous LA hospital. Both of them are bad boys. Both of them like to party a little too much, drink a little too much, and unlike Lucifer, Dr. Rush has a drug addiction. And just like the show started, it ended fairly quickly. After 10 episodes on the USA Network back in 2014, the show got canceled and we never saw Dr. Rush ever again. Number 2. EastEnders. EastEnders is one of those British shows that never ends. It's similar to the USA Days of Our Lives, but this one only has about 6,500 episodes compared to the US show, which has 14,000. And yes, Tom Ellis managed to land a recurring role on the show for 29 episodes back in 2006. Again, he played a doctor, but this time his name was Oliver Cousins. And no, in this show, we don't see any of his devilish good looks that we're used to seeing on the show. He doesn't have that chiseled jaw, and the curly hair simply doesn't go with the entire look. Number 1. Miranda. Here's one of Tom's roles that we love the most. Maybe it's because he's part of a sitcom. Maybe it's because he plays this romantic guy that's really nice and has the same smoking good looks that we got to see on the show. He's had a leading role on the show from 2009 all the way to 2015, and he has played Miranda's boyfriend, Gary Preston. One of the cutest scenes in the entire show was when he proposed to his on-set lover with a bag of ring-shaped snacks. And guess what? She said yes! On a related note, do you think Tom should move from TV to cinema or not? You can tell us in the comment section below. If you'd like more videos like these, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of them. And as always, thanks for watching, guys.